Today I'm going to look at this BEEM Breadmaker. Now we have here small, medium, large. And on this side, we choose the cross, which is this button. You want it darker. And this one is rapid. And this one is the timer. Up to 15 hours. Which is, this is including the time it takes to bread. So these here, what's happening to the bread? This is timer. This one is preheating the bread maker. This is, then it goes to this, kneading the dough. Then it goes to this, resting the dough. And then rising the dough, baking the dough, keeping the dough fresh, the bread, which means end of the problem. So that's the cycle the bread goes through, and it will tell you where it is. Menu one is for basic, like you want to make gluten free, that's basics. And if you want to make a white bread, you've got to change the menu to two. So for white bread, the shortest time is this one. And menu three is for wholemeal bread. Menu 4 for sweet bread. There's no rapid function. Accelerated baking. Menu 6 for gluten-free baking. Of course, you can use menu 1 as well if you are using. Menu 7, pizza dough. Menu 8 is for pasta dough. Menu 9 is for jam. Menu 10 is for baking. Menu 11, cake. This timer is for all of except menu 10. For menu 10, this is these two buttons. It's not for timer. It's for adjusting the baking time. Breadmaker,